hello and welcome to jasonnewland.com. This is Let Me Bore You to Sleep, and my name is Jason Newland. If you're not already bored by now, you will be. Trust me. So, before we continue, make sure that it's safe for you to close your eyes. Because this sleep hypnosis or sleep recording of me talking boringly, not sure how to word it, this recording session, which is recorded specifically in order to allow your mind to close and to shut down and to quiet so that you can sleep, may cause drowsiness. It's always good to read the instructions before proceeding with recordings such as this one, where maybe you've been thinking about listening to a session, an audio, and you're not sure maybe what to listen to. Perhaps you've listened to sessions in the past and you were a bit worried that they'll be too exciting. And instead of letting your mind dissolve and just slowly become less busy, I think sometimes you can think of these sessions, these Let Me Bore You to Sleep sessions, could be like a practice alarm that people have in offices and in places they work, but a slowed down version and a much quieter scenario. So one by one, the workers leave the office, just like one by one, your thoughts become less and less. To the point where you start feeling so bored that you feel that maybe it'd be more interesting to listen to an audio recording of that pigeon outside my window. Sitting in a tree. Waiting for me, quietly, to start recording. So he can then begin to make some rather annoying loud repetitive sounds as opposed to my rather boring repetitive sounds. You can enjoy this growing sense of all over comfort and a feeling of safety. Because feeling safe is among the most important feelings that we can experience. And I'm going to have a drink of water from my large bottle of water. You can listen to the sound effects. I'm going to shake the water now so you can hear it. I'll do it gently. I'm just going to turn it upside down. I'll do it again. Going to unscrew the top. I'll put the top back on the main again. And I'm going to unscrew it again. It's like I'm teasing myself, whatever. Teasing my dry mouth, that's it. Effects person for radio sound effects. There must be a job out there somewhere for me. Must be something that I can do. Notice how your body feels. Notice those parts of your body that really feel the most relaxed. Which parts really feel comfortable? And when I said that, I noticed that my ankles and my lower legs, but especially around the ankle part, really feel relaxed. It feels nice. just wiggling my toes. They too feel light and relaxed. It's as if they just become new. Noticing the tops of my legs, my thighs, the back of my legs, and my hips, buttocks, that whole area. Really feeling comfortable. It just happened so naturally. And I didn't try to make any part of me or you feel deeply relaxed. It's just kind of happened in a way. The relaxation and the sleepiness of your body is like a rumor. You know, it's like a little bit of gossip, and it's a rumor that your body and mind are going to sleep. And that rumor starts maybe in your toes, and then gets passed on to the bottom of your feet, who then passes that rumor of sleepiness to the sides . Continuing to pass the rumor to the whole of your foot, the tops, your heel, passing that rumor to your ankles, to continues to be spread to your hips, maybe to your stomach and your back. Feeling more relaxed and calm as that rumor spreads all the way through your upper body, and just enjoying that sense of comfort. Deep calmness, sleepy relaxation. My whole body so relaxed. My head, my mind, enjoying breathing. seems like we've been together in this recording for absolutely ages and ages, when it's not even been 30 minutes. As that rumor gets passed to my spine, like a dripping tap. Into an empty bath, which has the plug in. And you can't have a shower under one tiny dripping tap. sounds of me just moving around. It's nice to just spend a little time together. those feelings of calmness and looseness. This particular Let Me Bore You to Sleep. Speak to you next time, which will probably be tomorrow.